and Lakhadina seemed to be caught up in her own internal conflict. A young leopard at a confusing crossroads of life, torn between being a predator and an inquisitive cub. Perhaps something more maternal and compassionate started to grow within her at that moment. Finally, both settled down to sleep, exhausted by the event, cuddling for hours against the winter chill.